Hi, in this video I present to you the Univention Office 365 connector. This app allows you to integrate the Microsoft Cloud Service into your UCS environment to make it available to your users. To install the app and release it to the users, you need a Microsoft Office 365 account and a Global Administrator account in the corresponding Microsoft Azure AD. First, I install the app Office 365 connector from the Univention App Center. The connector can be installed on a DC master or backup. The process takes a few minutes. To start the app, I open the Office 365 Setup Wizard. Using various screenshots, this wizard guides you step by step through the configuration of the connector. This unique configuration takes a few minutes. At this point, I skip a few steps. Now I have completed the configuration wizard successfully and confirm it with a click on Finish. Next, I go to the UMC and open the User Management module to make Office 365 available to one of my administrated users. You can also select several users to release the app to all of them in one go. In my case, I allow Bernd the use of Office 365. To do this, I open the corresponding user object, select Office 365 on the left, activate the checkbox and save the setting. Thanks to this, Bernd doesn't need to set up his own Microsoft account to use Office 365 with UCS. Within the Microsoft Azure portal, we can now see that a corresponding account has been synchronized for Bernd. At this stage, the advantages of the connector become obvious. The authentication process is running against UCS and not against Microsoft Azure AD. First of all, the provision is data protection compliant as the password data remains in your own system. This meets data protection guidelines and allows, for example, the use of Office 365 in educational environments in compliance with data protection regulations. Secondly, the provisioning process is very convenient. The system administrator can manage all cloud service users centrally via the management console of UCS and doesn't need to maintain them twice. That your users also benefit from this, you will see in a moment. They do not need to remember any additional passwords thanks to single sign-on. When Bernd now opens his UCS portal page, he sees the Office 365 application. With a click on the app, he is referred to the login where he can get his access with his usual UCS user data. Now Bernd can use Office 365. This was a short presentation of our app Office 365 connector. I hope you got a good impression of our Univention app. Try the connector yourself. If you already use UCS, download the app from the App Center. If you haven't installed UCS yet, find the free download on our website. The link is in the description below.